So welcome back to Electric Vehicles in YouTube channel, and there is the latest news about the Bihar Electric Vehicle Policy 2019. So before we going into the complete details about the policy, I would say that there is a great initiative from Bihar government, because the government allowing the public to give their suggestions and implementations for the final policy. So this draft policy is like a 75% from the government, and after taking the suggestions from the manufacturers, electric vehicle manufacturers and the stakeholders, as well as the citizens of India. First time they are asking for the citizens of India's support and their suggestions for the final electric vehicle policy of Bihar 2019. So viewers, whoever watching this video, if you want to give any suggestions for the electric vehicle policy of Bihar 2019, you can also go through their official website, and you can fill the form what kind of suggestion you want to give, like regarding the charging infrastructure or the electric vehicle incentives, anything you want, you can go through the website and give your suggestion. I will drop the link below in the description below. Okay, moving forward, just have a look at the draft electric vehicle policy of Bihar 2019. Here it is. So the highlights of draft Bihar Electric Vehicle Policy 2019 are: fast charging stations at every 50 km on highways, 100% electric rickshaws by 2022, employment opportunities for 10,000 persons in the state. And coming to the subsidies, first 250 commercial public charging stations can get a capital subsidy of up to 10 lakh per charging station. And the government also set up common charging points in residential areas, societies, bus depots, public parking areas, railway stations and petrol bunks, etc. And also robotic battery swapping arm shall be created at public bus stations. And coming to the incentives for buyers, for the first 1 lakh electric vehicles manufactured and registered from 2019 to 2024, electric vehicle buyers can get a subsidy of 5,000 rupees for two-wheeler, 12,000 rupees for three-wheeler, 1 lakh rupees for four-wheeler. And there is a special incentive: whoever using electric rickshaw with lithium-ion battery, so the government will give 10,000 subsidy for them. And also exemption of road tax and registration fees for electric vehicles. And there is one more point: the government will give top up subsidy of 8,000 rupees if the user is below poverty line, if the user is below poverty line or belongs to SC or ST category. So these are the main points in the draft Bihar Electric Vehicle Policy of 2019. Viewers who are watching this video, if you want to give any suggestions or any kind of implementation for the Bihar Electric Vehicle Policy 2019, there is a link in the description below. You can go through that link and give your suggestion and support the Bihar Electric Vehicle Policy of 2019. And the Bihar government also conducting a meeting for the electric vehicle manufacturers and stakeholders regarding the final policy. So as this is a draft policy, after taking all the suggestions from the electric vehicle manufacturers, stakeholders, electric vehicle investors, Indian citizens' suggestions, and after all taking all these kind of suggestions, they will finalize the complete policy, and we can expect the policy in the next month. So what's your view on this Bihar government policy? Do you think it is useful for the manufacturers and as well as the electric vehicle buyers? Please mention that in the comment section below. Whatever, any opinion of you, please mention in the comment section below. And thanks for watching electricvehicles.in.
Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.